In 2018, Uganda Communications Commission intensified the call for SIM card registration in the country. Many Ugandans complied and registered their SIM cards. However, a few were unsuccessful as their details of the national identification cards were not captured well during this process, something which prompted the Security Ministry to pass new regulations in May this year, ordering for the re-verification of their SIM cards. Speaking to journalists at the Uganda Communications Commission premises in Bukolobi, the UCC legal officer Abdul Salam Waiswa gave an estimation of a percentage of less than one Ugandans who have not yet re-verified their SIM cards.
Only those few customers whose registration before was not in accordance with these new regulations. And this is because we've gone through different phases of registration. So there are people whose numbers are still on the network now, but when maybe their biometrics do not exactly match with what they had given at NIRA. Some of them could have given the operator a photo that is not in accordance with the requirements of the regulation.
He further explained what one needs to have their SIM card re-verified.
So this is about us trying to streamline the database and ensure that after 12th of November, we are all comfortable that the numbers we have are in accordance with the requirements of the regulations.
The Regulation of Interception of Communications Regulation 2023 requires any of those categories of customers to do their re-verification via appearing at the operator's service center with your original national ID, having your picture taken, your fingerprint matched, and then your re-verification is done.
Currently, some SIM cards have been partially blocked. They can't make calls, though they can receive them. But on 12th November, the lines will be completely cut off. MTN and Airtel officials have tasked the public to re-verify their SIM cards, maintaining that the exercise is free of charge.
Those that do not do the re-verification will be deactivated on the 12th of November. That's the reason why we were here, and to appeal to those that have not yet done the re-verification and you received the message, you received the call, to appear and make sure you do the re-verification before then.
And also we need to warn the public that some fraudsters might use this moment to call people purportedly from MTN, Airtel, sometimes even UCC, saying, I'm here to regularize your number. If you don't send me money, your number will be switched off. Please let's warn the public not to accept any such calls from anybody.
To confirm SIM card re-verification, press *197# and follow the procedures. Those who lost their SIM cards have been advised to get letters from the National Identification Registration Authority and take them to the telecom companies for re-verification. Relatedly, UCC has also warned those using SIM cards for the deceased that they will face legal action once they continue using them, minus bothering to change them into their names. Report compiled by Jaliat Namuwaya for the news.